The news at 11 continues with a big change for thousands of government workers. There's a new policy at the Agriculture Department.